here in this car, and we're just gonna see the prices for this, our groceries items. Like this one is $12 for that one. We have soy for $4. It's quite expensive. And this organic milk is $8.75. Here's some kind of like keto healthier options. We have this one, this is so good, you guys. This is just so good. And this one is 19 reals for like back to basics again, which is so expensive. Like 19 reals for like, how many grams is it? 5 grams. Damn, so expensive. And what else we can have here? And so it's 19 reals for 6 grams. Oh damn, like literally. These things. And what else we can find from here? We have also here some nutrition energy bars. This one is date nut bar for how much? 3 reals each, and it's 75 per kilogram, is it? Or per box? I don't know. It's like that. All these things, these protein bars. Also have here some 3 reals for the vitamin D, carnitine, magnesium vitamin. And this one is 5 reals. This one is 14. This one, guys, is so cute. This is the Meridian Crunchy Peanut Butter for 26 grams. It will cost you 6 reals. It's like 230 per kilogram, like what? It's so cute. Also have, oh my god, it's cookie dough. I love cookie dough. This is the cookie dough peanut butter chocolate chip spread, I believe. So good. Oh damn, this one is the peanut butter chocolate chip for how much? 59 reals. And the chocolate chip would be 59, it's the same. And this one also, whole heart peanut butter, is just so good because it's very organic, but 10 reals. And we have here some agave and some, what is this, gluten free yeast extract. What is this? What is yeast extract anyway? Like, I don't understand. But yeah. And then this is also good, guys. Like, this is the protein cream chocolate. It's like a spread, but how much is it? 40 reals. Like, it's expensive. But go to the fact, guys, that this is healthier kind of options and stuff. Beetroot, I love beetroot. This is like organic beetroot. This is very healthy. Let's see, we can find here some. I want to get this one for $18. Oh wait, they have a 1 liter for $18, which is quite cute. Okay, we're moving on. This is also good, you guys. Oops. This is also good, guys. So, healthier options. It's just, it's like, what is it? Like rice cakes, but in dark chocolate. It's very healthier if you're very kind of like, you know, like very careful with what you eat. Dark chocolate is also good for you. And they also have this coconut bar, which is like 75 rupees. Some chocolates, like natural, like cocoa pure ones. You can see the price there. And we also have this one, Better Than Browning protein bars for 10 reals a piece. And this one is berries, the peanut butter jelly, and the coconut cashew, which is all the same price except for this one. This is quite expensive. And moving on to this aisle, we still have some of the products and business names like canned goods, like international brands like organic chili beans, refried beans. Things for how much? $21 a piece. Like, I can't even imagine. And yeah, look at this tea, guys. Cow ghee. Oh, 47 reals. And apple cider for 9.50, which is so expensive. And what else? All those things. Forward. This is like literally like very organic. As you can see. And it's quite expensive. It's like high quality. Something, all those things. And moving on to produce, guys, you can see here some fresh produce. We have here some coriander. It's like 4 reals. Or how much is it in a bundle? But I don't know how much is it. We have here some parsley for 50. We have this one. It's really nice. This one is like mixed berries. For 400 grams, you will pay 27. Expensive. Chilies. Meat lang. Meat lang. Okay lang. Dito makainin. They also have coffee beans from Spar, make themselves for 25 euros or 250 grams. This one we have mild, dark roast for 25, beans, and moving on to this produce. This one is a chicken bun for $6.75. This one is my favorite, you guys. You have to buy this one. It's my personal favorite. This one is a chocolate croissant for $2.50. So, we also have some I'm just looking. Okay. And I want to buy this kimchi. And then so you have white eggs for 24 hours. So like you still come to Qatar. And what are those things? I used to buy here some cores just in case you guys are. So this core for iPhone is 18 reals, 13 reals, 10 reals, stains, and they have some groceries here. to buy some look at this, guys. This is expensive for like fighting collagen shampoo. This one smells really good. This one here, this is my personal favorite. This is the Pantene conditioner for pimples. And this one's an easy one. Check out how much the cost of these. We also have here some hair dryer. For this Philips hair straightener, and it's expensive, the brown, which is and so we have here some mouthwash and like this one for listeners that is $50 a piece. For 20 reals a piece. So expensive. And this one is 10 reals for 18 pieces. And this one has this some protection, some hair oil.
Nag-vlog ka? Nag-vlog. Hindi. 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 Hindi.